episode of Hello Neighbor. Okay, so, well, I didn't know we could do this with this door, but last episode we found out that we could get on a train. Let's see if I can remember how. I don't know. I think it was over here. Is he falling? No. I think it was over here. Yeah, it was over here, and then it was down here, and then it was the upside down room, and it was a train station. Where we left off last time was, you know, like, ugh, I didn't know there was a camera in there. Ugh, I had to shut off the power, because I don't know how to take out those cameras. Hold on, I want to test something. I want to see if this works. I could take the camera. I wonder if I could place it down. What the heck? Okay. No, I don't want it to be nighttime because then it's gonna be super hard to see again. See, look. Maybe it only glows during nighttime. Cause that's like the bro cha-cha. Ugh. Hopefully it's daytime though. Let's see if the train is going. I think I just saw it. No. Yeah, let's go, boys. Okay, I just said boys. Let's go, boys. These cameras everywhere. He didn't scare me. You guys are crazy. Not on your lawn? Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. He's following me. No, he's not. Ha ha ha. No cameras. There's a camera in here. Right when I get right here. This. Ah, gosh dang it. I don't know how to get that camera. I want to test something. I'm going to shut off the power. Whoa, that jump. What the heck? You never done that before. Every time you jump, you go like this. But now you're like boing, boing. You're like me. See, look at my shadow. Whee. Guys, I promise, it's just thick glass. I wonder if the power just goes to the, just goes to the cameras. I think he might have turned it back on because that's usually what he does. Let's see. No, he didn't. Okay. Hang on. Is the train still going? No, it stopped. This is the time where I could take out all the cameras. So I'm gonna run to that area and I'm gonna take the camera out and then I'm gonna, you know. Stuff. Let's close this door. So let's take out that camera. I can use this. And then let's do this. And then let's take out that camera. Let's, there's a birthday present on the top of the ceiling. Can I open it? Why is it on the top of the ceiling? I don't get this. Well, now let's, get out of here. This chair is stuck. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. What does this do? I thought it went to this. What? Oh, the power's off. Let's just take out as many cameras as I can. Bear trap. Let's That doesn't work yet, doesn't it? Hello. Hopefully it doesn't put cameras down. I think he didn't. Ah! Hi. So many cameras, it's crazy. Like, everywhere you step, boom, camera. Hi. Gosh dang it. Peace and quiet. Finally. Okay, so now let's get back to that train area thing. Majigger. And then, are you serious? Okay. I forgot. I have to. But before I go, I want to check, like, can I see anything there? That's the Apple Room. I can get there. Well, I know how. So, yeah. I can get there by this. So, just waiting for my thing. Oh, it's coming, okay. Open up, okay. This is cool. No, wait, what is can't die, no. I thought he would die. Whoa. Hit me. Aw. Hello! I've kind of gotten used to his jump scares, not really at all. Huh. I didn't know I could just go up the ladder. Aw. Tried to escape backwards. It has to be daytime, so yeah, this is good enough. Gosh dang it. That's just great. Let's close that real quick, actually. Let's leave it open. I'll see if he's coming. Up here, and this is the room that it comes in. I don't have to wait for no train. I'm just kidding, I'm gonna wait for the train. How many do you want to bet I'm faster than that? Wait. No. So I can't get in from there, but I can definitely get in from right here. So let's try this. Come on. Can I at least try to open the door? Like, please? Oh, I thought the neighbor was coming. I was like, no. He can't get here. I don't think. So let's try. No, it opens inwards? That's so dumb. Wait. Ugh, now I'm stuck and I can't get... What's in here? It's literally nothing. Oh, this is so dumb! I can't... Can I, like... I'm not restarting. Or maybe I should restart, because that's new game. Go back home. I can't go back home. I feel like this is gonna be like a big mystery. Like, what's in that room? I can't. Gosh, dang it! Oh. No, it's not working. Can I like glitch somehow? Like, it didn't work. Maybe if I crouch, I can go through the door. Ooh, I didn't realize it put like. I can do this. I'm so close. Come on. No. Because I can, like. Can I, like, try to grab my chair? Please. Can I, like, grab it from right there? Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna restart. That better not mean I restart the whole entire game. I haven't made much progress. Oh. So, at least he's slow on the ladder. So even if he is chasing me, there's no way he can catch up to me. So who needs the train? Let's go over here. Oh, that's the chair that I went through the floor with. Okay. So let's try to open the door first, maybe. Like, let's try to... Oh, I'm on top. It's like, please open it. Yes! I don't think I was supposed to be here. Was this seriously... I have a light bulb. Oh. This? No, I can't. Wait. I can't get through again, so I don't know what to do. I think this was supposed to be open. I'm not sure though, but I think I know where this goes. Because since it's not breaking, it's not like a normal light bulb. See? It doesn't break. So that means I have to use this for something. So if I restart, will I have it with me? Yes! Okay. I think... Oh, there's cameras. Wait. Restart, because restarting makes it daytime. Just figured that out. Yay. Or does it? Yay. So, oh hi. Now it's night time again. And this can work. Let's turn off the power. Because I don't think I need it. Now he's gonna come, but I'm gonna go back here. No. Oh, hi. Maybe it goes in the magical time. Magical. Wow. Magical. Wow. So where could this go? It has to be important. I know exactly where to go to get away from him. No! 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 It wasn't letting me get up the ladder for some reason. Hit me, hit me. Ah, oh, come on. Hit me. What? I'm not on your lawn. It's a light bulb. I see you. Doo-doo-doo. This has to be important because it's not breaking. Whoa. Yeah, see, a normal light bulb would break. Well, I'm just crazy. But golden apple! This is much more important. Nice. Table flip. Do you think this goes on the... I wanna see. Does it? Hang on, I need my magnifying glasses. It might. I can't... Maybe it goes to that? No, it doesn't, okay. There's no way. So, let's see if there's a mannequin right there. What? Oh, gosh dang it. I forgot. Wait, what? Haha. I think he's still chasing me. Oh, yep, he's still chasing me. I don't know, but it's not stopping anymore. No! I'm trying to get where the mannequin is. You know what? It's actually nighttime, and I'm scared of the dark. So, yeah, and it's kind of hard to see the neighbor. So, yeah. Let's find out where this special light bulb goes. He's chasing me, yeah, I know. Kill me. Okay. I wish I could just like put him to sleep forever. Like just. Womp womp. No. No. It's a book. What is this? Oh. Wait, I keep getting, okay, can I put that in there? Don't throw it, no! Can I put that in there, I wonder, can I like, no, place that down, it's a good three, kind of like, I don't know. Can I like put it in there? No! What? Where'd it go? Okay. the ladder. That's much faster. Actually, I can still go over here. This is just as fast. Or not. I think I glitched the roller coaster thing because it's like weird now. Wait, can I? It's another one. Let's try to jump to it. No! Are you kidding me? More track was there? I should have looked up and I should have just. Oh, that makes me angry. Anyhow. I don't like how he's smart. What's the thing wrong with him? The other thing that's wrong with him is, why doesn't he just say, hey, get out of my house, and then punch me? Why does he, like, you know, is it because I don't have a mustache? I think so. So let's go this way so he doesn't chase me. Or is he chasing me? I feel like he's chasing me. Ha! Nice. Okay, so let's go to an empty slot. No, I cannot. Okay. Let's go. Can I not click it? Or what? I'm wondering because it has like. What? Okay. Get this to work. Can I jump back or no? I'll just jump right here. Hopefully I don't die. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is No. Let's go to the train tracks, and then let's see if I can go somewhere. Okay. And I haven't watched any tutorial videos, so congrats to me, I'm awesome. I know where that thing is now, but I don't know. For me to get the what's it called? To take the nails off, and yeah, so I can do that now. Like I know where it is, but I don't know how to make it stop burning. That might be it, but I'm not sure. So, you know. Let's try to get to the mannequin. I still don't know why. Because I was jumping on the tracks. Oh, yeah, because those roadblocks were there. So. Oh, he was clutching for a second. I thought he was going to do it forever. Do I got any mail? Maybe any hints? No hints? Okay. Oh, it's IKEA. It's IKEA. It's IKEA. No, I thought that was a no. Ah, gosh dang it! It's like always back there now because that's That's where I go. Yep, he's following me. Yeah, I knew it because I saw. I don't know what to do. Because when I go back here, boom, he's like, oh, he's not there. Nice. Maybe the game's like, okay, this guy's dumb and he's not going to burn. No. Okay. I wish I can get a hint, but I don't know. I don't know, guys. I don't want hints, but I kind of do because it makes the game a lot. You can pass, okay. Because it makes the game a lot easier. But if I get hints, then what's the point? You know? Can I just skip? Or will that kill me? I'm gonna try to skip. Okay, that won't kill me. So, can I jump from here to that mannequin? I wonder. And there's also that ladder there. Let's try it. Nice. Okay, so what's up with this mannequin? I can grab it? I don't know what that does, but what's up this ladder? It's a door. Hopefully there's no... Oh, what's blocking it? Huh. 1,000 boxes. But that's in a window, so I could probably, you know, glitch through. I could take out the boxes like that. Glitch through. Nice, okay. Can I open it more now? Yes, I can. And I can take out more too. See it? Boom. What? Okay, I got a flashlight. Now I think I can go in. No, I can't. Okay. Did I reach my max limit of clutches? Can I? That would be so cool if I could. Please. Please, do I have, like, a full inventory or something? Ugh. Come on, please. There has to be another one I can grab. Or is there? Because, like... Glitch through, please. Just glitch. This won't be so much easier for me. Please glitch through. You can totally squeeze through there. Oh my god, it's too fat. Close. I want to see how far I am. Right there. I feel like I can get that. Can I grab that? No, I can't. I thought I saw it. I don't know why I want to grab it. It's just a do because I'm awesome. But yeah. Can I like please just glitch through? Well, I know what part of the house this is at, so maybe I can just come later? Maybe? Because what does this go to? It goes to that. What do you do? I don't know if you're important. I don't think you are, because you don't look important. Can I not jump over this? Okay, I'm gonna need a box. What did I just do? Oh, I need to call. What? Okay, there we go. Glitch through! So let's do this. What? I was like, bruh. What is that? Now that I can jump to here, what is this? Oh, that's that. Why can't I go right here? I can't. Right? Yeah, that just makes me go off. Maybe I can. Do it. I'm gonna do it. I didn't jump, that's the problem. So it's possible, but I didn't jump. Gosh dang it. Well, let's open the door first. Haha, can't get me now. Can't catch me now. Please, thank you. Ah! What's, oh man. Give me out. What, no, please. Sucker. Gosh dang it, you again. Wait, can I like stop you? No. You're not gonna let me. Please. Please. You're seriously not gonna let me. Well, that kinda sucks. I know it's nighttime, so I'm gonna do it! Yeah, water, whatever. It's not like it's poison. What if he actually poisoned me? Like, that would suck. Remember, like, that first episode? Like, one step to finding that key. Yeah, one step times a mil. Am I right or am I right? Do it from here. Yeah. Ooh, okay. This is somewhere. What the heck? What the heck? Can I please? No, I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Okay. Ah. No. If I lose that, I probably lose the game. No. Okay, I have to restart. Like, the day. Please tell me it's on the ground. Please. Please, stop. Why are you going there now, huh? You never went there before. No. It's probably in that room. An important light bulb and I lost it. That was probably the way to beat the game. How dumb can I get? Why would I throw it when I'm falling in a room that's open? Pretty dumb of me. Well, guys, that was the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends and family. Until next time, bye-bye!